What is up, guys?
This is Jax from Motive. I'm just making a video, so yeah, I have to sign in. I think this happened in my other video, but there's an Aston. That's really my dream goal here. Not a nice quarterback. I don't own one, but I own a Ferrari and BMW in this game, so why not? Just wait while it loads. Volume before this video gets like shut down. I mean, we're making Phil from Car Throttle. So it's like I have about $10,000. Now this is my favorite car, so I'm not getting rid of it. I feel like I'm told, oh Jack, why is your favorite car? Or whatnot. Well, cuz now I'm. Wait, I think I have the Miata. So if we go here, and then wherever the heck the Miata is. Oh wait, yeah, I must have sold it. Oh no, right here. So let's get in the car. Now we're gonna drive just. But because we're probably all car people, right? So we're gonna drive. This is the closest one I could find, so let's, or, well, the closest to me. So let's go. This is probably the part of the video where you skip ahead, and I'm perfectly fine with that. So let's go. Okay, yeah, that might have been a. It's a very slow car, but you know what? Phil was slow anyway. So, we'll pick up the Tipo Birdcage Maserati. Really rare car, probably not rarest in my garage at the moment. And probably ever. Well, I'm not saying ever, but you never know. You never know. So, in this Miata, I really like this Miata, which is why we're going to try and create it now. Number one thing I don't like is it's a hard top. But see, there's no little crevice, and it's more of a convertible. So I don't get the point of that. Maybe it's just a red soft top. I don't know. So we're going to make the soft top a black soft top, because why not? We're also going to make the orange stripe, the well-known orange stripe on Phil. I can't really do much in Forza Horizon 2, and that's the wrong direction. And I just crashed into a Lamborghini. And there's a Hennessy, so that's pretty, and Corvette, so that's pretty nice. You know, usual stuff in the Forza Horizon. Now I'm gonna take this left right there. Okay. So shout out to Shadow Furry, who was my first subscriber, and my other friend, I'm not gonna say his name unless he comments, so dude, comment. I really don't know your name. I can't find out who my subs are, so I'll shout out your YouTube name if you ever comment on a video or leave a like. So, well, I'm lucky you liked my last video, which was surprising because it's Need for Speed Most Wanted, but still. Anyway, okay, yes, this Miata is quick on the turns and basically everywhere, which is why I love Miatas. Now, most people are probably gonna give me hate on this, but I like the fact that they're nice cars for such a cheap budget. Now, if you want a sports car that's cheap and will put your bank into that, this is probably the idea. So let's go to the garage. I will go to Park Finds and we'll pick up the Tipo first. Okay, yes, this is the Maserati Tipo Birdcage. Don't know what year. I think it's about the 50s, maybe 60s, or 70s. Don't know. I'll find out. So we're in the Tipo. The Maserati is a Maserati, so it's not something crazy like a Lamborghini or a Ferrari. It's only a Maserati Tipo Birdcage. which I love. Anyway, I'll have to see if you can actually hear me in this video, because there were complaints that you couldn't hear me. Now, ultimately, my skill is 1. That's my skill. My skill at this game. It's a 61, actually. So let's hop in the... Yeah, okay. Let's hop in the Jaguar. And there's a Renault that's going to be put to my collection shortly. Probably after I'm done with Phil. So let's get back into Phil. That's a nice Jaguar. Five-minute video already. Phil, anyway, we'll probably draw riding this if I have time. And if this video doesn't get exited out from any way. 141 miles? Dang, okay. 4 million credits earned. Oh no, wait, no, that's my garage. Oh, I think the Tipa might actually be over $1 million, so let's get in my cars. Now we'll switch to the Miata, which is somewhere around here. Dang, is that really actually slower than a 69 Charger? Okay, that's not surprising at all, considering the Charger has a V8. Maybe I can get a Subaru or a Mazda RX-7 engine, which I think is if the rotary is actually faster. Wait, no, wrong one. Okay, let's get a paint shop. And as you can see, it's gonna be decently easy, hard, but decently easy. So let's get into this car. Now, I don't know if it's on the left side or the right side of the decal, so we're gonna put... Okay, we have to wait to actually do anything. Okay. So we're gonna go to decals. Okay, yeah, I know top hood. Yes, I think that is. So we're gonna apply a. No, I think it was. It might have been a vinyl shape. Yes, it was. So let's go get this. Now we need black. Yeah. Because. So, it is of course a black Miata, so we're going to go to signs. No, it doesn't. We're gonna move this to back here. Now we'll go. Here. That should be good. Now I'm gonna go to the right side, and the same thing. Now I'm gonna move this right over here. Yes, I think that should be good. Okay, yeah, I underestimated this one, so let's go right here. Yes, this color. Now let's move this color. It should be around here. Oh no, actually. There we go. If you're still watching, I'm 100% surprised. Yeah, that should be good. Okay, get left side. So we're gonna do this. Same thing. This, yeah. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna use this, like, right here. Yeah, that should be good. And second one, let's do the same shape. Now, yeah, work. Okay. So we're gonna do the rear bumper area. Black, you know, shape, of course, black, because that's the only color that really works. Okay, so we're gonna have to get that one. New top hood, yes. No, wait, never mind. Wait, no, same thing, yeah. Oh, wait, no, okay, yep, I think this should be good. Nope. I'm going to be surprised for some of you if you actually clicked away at this point from me making a fool of myself, making a car that barely anyone likes, but you know what? Okay, so let's do the top end of the again. So we're actually going to apply the line shape again. And all we need are basically stripes at this point. And this is basically one kid is. So let's do, I think this is it's actually an orangish color. I think this should be good.